Yona! This ends here. Strike hard. Hold nothing back.
How can a mere tool hope to stand against the Shadow Lord?
Don't speak in such a manner, fool. I am nothing like you.
Vice, you all right?
Naturally, I am as fit as a fish.
Brother.
Yona.
Someone else's body. I don't want it. There's another girl inside this body. I can hear her. She won't stop crying. She says she wants to see her brother.
Yona's been possessed?
This girl loves her brother too, just as much as I do. It's not right, you know? It's not right that she can't see him.
Yona.
isn't it?
Yes, it's me. Let's go home.
The shade that possessed her is gone.
Kanye, watch over Yona for me. You want me to understand your sadness? Think I'm gonna sympathize with you? I swore to protect my sister and my friends. If someone puts them in danger, they must stand aside or be cut down. Now come on! Let's finish this!
Idiot has decided to push me beyond my limits. I should have taken that job as a cookbook when I had the chance.
Vice, I'm sorry.
Only joking. I hate cookbooks.
But...
let's go. Out of the way. I have one final task to fulfill.
Where are you going?
Why, to stop him, of course. But after that, it's up to you. Only you can see this battle to its conclusion. I wish you luck, my friend.
You can't. I swore I'd always fight by your side.
You are an exceedingly stubborn lad. You know that, yes? Perhaps that's why I've so enjoyed our time together. But I fear this is where our journey ends.
Vice!
Oh, and remember what I told you about using my full name. Well, forget it. I've grown rather fond of Vice.
Vice. I knew you'd come around.
Don't let it go to your head now.
shadow.
Can have this cookie.
Don't worry about it, Yona. I'm already full.
This again? That's what you said yesterday. You haven't been eating anything lately. Come on. At least take half.
Thanks.
Thanks for always being there for me. Oh, here. I brought your half.
Thanks, Yona.
Thank you. my sister's body holds up. Kinda hard to move when you're just ahead. I wonder where everybody is. I can't wait to see them again. But before that can happen, there's some stuff I gotta do first. Like finding a body, or at least some legs. I sure hope Kaine and Vice haven't killed each other yet. I swear, you leave them alone for 1 minute,